Right.
We've had a very cold start. Not a cold start, there's been about... Are we in the pitch? It's been about 6 weeks, I suppose, since we started. Let's see if we can fire up.
Today I'm going to take the grader off, put the cherry picker on, and then I've got some trees to go and cut. Of course I didn't charge the battery up on the camera, so the battery thing will last on. Right, so I've got this off. Pick-up hitches. They use a little gadget as well, these quick coupling hitches, or whatever they're called, linkages. So much easier than struggling to line links, pins up and everything. Right. Get all the stuff ready and get this in position and go from there. Right, it's quite long, this cherry picker.
And you do have to watch because it's, if you tie them too tight, you will actually get the rear lights on the back of the track. Yeah, you have to tie them.
Okay, right. I didn't want to film where I was using the cherry picker, so I didn't get anything of the cherry picker. These I didn't film, very close to next door neighbour. Next door neighbour is an undertaker, and also they do have sort of relatives coming in and out. The last thing they want to do is see some fat there videoing them as they're coming in to visit their recently deceased grandma. Frankly, I've just swapped over there, stuck the trailer on, cleared all the rubbish up, and just do a quick little video now and emptying it, because I've never seen it in about actually.